have to surrender your style for the on-the-go life with your baby. And here with tips on how to look great and be prepared whenever you are is style and trend expert Anya Saar. So welcome back, Anya. Nice to see you with your beautiful baby Sawyer.
Thank you.
I love it. I love his outfit. Look at his little outfit.
Well, you know, it's funny. I had this whole outfit ready. I fully styled him, of course. And Sawyer didn't want to put on his pants. So, you know what?
Wow.
I have to go with it. But at least he's in his little Pampers. And I always put him in Pampers, too, because it gives him the freedom to be comfortable and play and be on the go no matter what I'm doing. So
he's checking himself out.
You're checking yourself out. I also won't worry that he's going to leak all over you, Christina, in his Pampers. Right?
Here's the mommy. She's smiling.
Hi.
Hi. So you have some great Vita glam bags. Oh, I think mommy, there we go.
Okay.
It's the first time he's done
well,
that.
He's,
okay.
Yeah,
it's been so good. Yes.
He's going to want to come to me in a minute.
Yeah, you want to go to Mark? You want to go to Uncle Mark?
You want to come on over?
Yeah. Let's go see Uncle Marky.
There we go. We have a baby. We don't forget what we're doing. Okay, so we have these great diaper bags.
Yeah, we do. You know, as a new mom, what I've learned is you really don't have to sacrifice your style, right? You can still have it all. You can have a fabulous bag, amazing accessories, and still carry around what you need to do. So this first bag, this is Foxy Vita. I love it because it's a designer bag. I get compliments on it all the time. It doubles as a tote, a beach bag, a shopping bag. And, you know, it looks really expensive, but it does. It is. It's $118. I was able to find it for only $79.99 on Zulily.com. And that is one of my best mom secrets.
Zulily.com.
Zulily.com. They're the leading daily deal site for mom, baby, and kids. And, you know, every day they have new curated deals for up to 70% off.
Very sturdy bag.
Very sturdy. I mean, you could carry this.
I love it. Look, it's very stylish.
Yeah.
Just take it to the beach. You're right. You would never know that it's a, you know, diaper bag.
You would never know.
But you could have great things in here.
You could. I do put my Pampers in there.
Explain to us what you can put in there.
Yeah. So for the next 3 days, too, this exact bag is available on Zulily for $79.99. So everyone can get it now.
Oh, great. All right, so then we have the Eddie Bauer bag, which is like Mark. Mark, when you go
last check,
you can carry this around with the baby, and it's very manly.
I'm already carrying the baby.
Well, you are. So here.
Just take the bag and go out to the park, and you'll be good.
Head to the grocery.
This one is from Target. It's the Eddie Bauer masculine bag. It's only $35, and you know it allows guys to carry all their stuff, you know, without carrying the purse, man purse.
Right.
There's something so sweet.
Right
you are so winning points.
Am I winning points?
Yeah, you can tell.
Points?
No, it's so
winning.
Major winning
points. Okay. There's nothing better to see a man with a baby, and it's beautiful. It's lovely. Okay. So what can we put inside our beautiful Eddie Bauer bag?
Okay, so once you have your bag, it's really all about the accessories.
Uh-huh.
Of course, you know, being a fashion stylist, any excuse to accessorize, I will do it. So this is one of my favorite things right here. They are called Mabel's Labels, and they allow you to personalize your bag with your child's name. You can customize the colors. They also have stickers. And if you know me, you know that if there's a surface, I have it monogrammed or personalized. So I put stickers on Sawyer's bottles, I put them on his diapers, even on Sawyer sometimes.
Look how good he is.
His child is amazing.
He's been
this
like this.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Look at that thing.
Are you sure this is not a prop baby?
He's a robot.
A good little bit.
He's a little robot.
And now, to organize all of your baby gear.
Yes, well, what I've learned is even the most organized mom needs a little help with the diaper bag because things can get so mixed up and messy. So these are Sugar Snap files, and I love them because they are labeled Dipes and Wipes. So I put all my Pampers, Swaddlers, and Cruisers in here, and my wipes in here. And you know, being a stylist and being a trend expert, I couldn't just carry my wipes around. I had to find the coolest wipe case. So I love these from Uber Mom. They're only $6.99. They come in so many cute patterns and colors.
That is adorable.
And they make a great gift.
Oh, look
this
at
is a
this
great thing.
Little froggy.
Yeah, you just pick your pattern and do it.
Look, Sawyer. Look what we have for you. Okay, this is great. I love. They didn't have this when I had it.
Right, all this great stuff.
And what do you put like for you know snacks for the baby?
Well, that's something else, you know, I never knew, is how important baby snacks are, because they allow you to be on the go and still feed your baby. And realistically, not every mom has time to pre-make snacks. I have learned that. So I love Happy Family. I brought Happy Family to Home and Family. And these are organic snacks. They don't have any preservatives. They are sweetened with 100% fruit and vegetable juice. So I know that I'm giving Sawyer a
Sure.
You think he'll take it?
You want to take some? Let's see if we can.
And they're good. No, I eat them too. They're great for.
Oh, for him?
Oh, no, for you.
Well, I for me. I'm so sorry, Sawyer. I'm so wrong of me to do that. What's that pouch down there in the front with the little thing on it?
Yeah, this pouch is my amazing eco-friendly find. It's a yummy pouch, and it's expandable. You can put it in the dishwasher. You can also put it in the freezer.
Is it reusable?
Reusable. Completely reusable. You don't need a spoon for it. And I use it to carry smoothies and yogurt and applesauce. You just twist it off and feed. It's always in my diaper bag.
Would you like...
Oh, again.
Would you like to
the baby gets
you?
Everything.
Do you want a yummy pouch?
A yummy pouch?
Yeah, you want some yummy pouch. And finally, too, you know, once you have your great bag and you have all these accessories to go inside, you want to protect your bag. So this is an amazing accessory called the handbag handcuff. It allows you to cuff your bag on one side, and you can put it on a stroller, a shopping cart, even the headrest of your car.
You have to put it on the floor.
You don't have to put it on the floor, or your bag will not go flying.
I want to thank you so much for being here. And Sawyer is a very special little boy. For more information where you can get these products, you can visit our website at hallmarkchannel.com/homeandfamily. And also be sure to follow Anya on Twitter @StylistAnya to keep up with the hottest trends. And thank you again.